Chapter 6, Triangles, NCERT Exercise 6.2, Question number 5. In the given figure, DE is parallel to OQ and DF is parallel to OR. Show that EF is parallel to QR. In question number 5, two results are given. One is DE is parallel to OQ. Other is DF is parallel to OR. So we are going to prove DF is parallel to QR. So first write what is given. The given results are DE is parallel to OQ. Also DF is parallel to OR. To prove EF is parallel to QR. Now starts the proof. So DE is parallel to OQ. So take the triangle POQ. Take the triangle POQ. DE line is parallel to OQ. Now we apply the BBD result for the triangle POQ. In triangle POQ, the line DE is parallel to OQ. Therefore, by BBT, the ratio BE by EQ is equal to BD by DO. Take it as a number one equation. Now, in the triangle POR, the line DF is parallel to OR. So in a triangle POR, the line DF is parallel to OR. Therefore, by BBT, the ratio PF by FR is equal to BD by DO. It is note that number 2 equation is comparing 1 and 2 now. In number 1, the right side is BD by DO. In number 2, right hand side is BD by DO. Right hand sides are equal. Both left hand sides also equal. BE by EQ is equal to BF by FR. Now look the diagram. BE by EQ is equal to BF by FR means by converse of BBT, these two lines are parallel. The line EF is parallel to QR. Therefore, by converse of BBT, ratio equal means the corresponding lines are parallel. The line EF is parallel to QR. That is our proving result. EF parallel to QR. Hence proved. Thank you.